This is Alore News.
APC will not govern Nigeria beyond 2023, Makinde vows. Governor Seyi Makinde of Oyo State has declared that the bad governance and maladministration of the ruling All Progressives Congress, APC, will not extend beyond 2023, as according to him, Nigerians have become tired of the party and would kick it out of power at the polls. Governor Makinde, who stated this during the inauguration of the Southwest PDP Zonal Executives head at the Government House, Agodi Ibadan, said that the redemption of the country has begun from the Southwest geopolitical zone. The governor said that the unity of the PDP will secure victory for the party in the Southwest and Nigeria. The governor, who emphasized that the APC cannot be allowed to rule the country beyond 2023, said that there is the urgent need to address the challenges of insecurity and economic recession which have been rampant under the APC government. The governor equally charged the new executive members to bring aggrieved members back to the fold. Governor Makinde, who expressed the commitment to support the new zonal executives, added that the governorship elections in Ekiti and Osun states are must-win for the People's Democratic Party.
This is a family affair. Our intention, Ojelatunji beats our intention is to bring forward our best material that we will now use to defeat APC. And I am glad that our best material for the Southwest are seated right here.
In his remark, the newly inaugurated Southwest PDP chairman, Ambassador Taufik Arapaja, said the most important thing to him and members of the zonal executive is to return the lost glory of PDP in the zone. He added that the new zonal exco will ensure that credible and acceptable candidates are presented for elections. He noted that not 5 out of 6, but the entire Southwest zone will be won back for PDP. Omolola Odunwoye reporting for Alore News.